So I'm currently working on the drink menu. Over here, but I think I like this layout a little bit better. I'm gonna wait to see what my sister thinks, then go from there. Okay, so I came to print out the rest of the pictures, and I need to try and find a frame. I'm gonna check here to see if they have any frames because I couldn't find any. And we're missing one more. Okay guys, so we have the bar menu printed out. I don't really like this, but I mean, I think at this point, we're just gonna have to have that. And then this is for the memorial table. I think the frame's probably gonna cover the white part, so I think it should be fine. Okay guys, so I just finished getting the photos, as you guys saw. Okay, so I'm gonna go home now and put those in the frames. We're missing one frame. I can try and get it at my job, but it's gonna be a different style of frame, so I don't know if that's what my sister wants. All right, so it is 3 and I am almost gonna head out to work, so I'm gonna go print out the last two pictures because I forgot two pictures. We figured out what we're gonna do with the frame because we're a frame short, but we figured something out. So I'm gonna go print out the last two pictures and go to work. Oh, by the way, change of plans for tomorrow. You know how I said, like, I'm gonna take my sister breakfast in the morning and then I'm gonna go back home. That's not happening. So now I have to wake up at 6 in the morning and I have to help take the drinks to the venue, and then after that we're gonna go to LA to pick up the flowers and my sister's bouquet and then all of that, and then I'm gonna get dropped off like around 10, and then I have like an hour or so to get ready, because my dad has to be with my sister at 11, so yeah, I'm gonna have like an hour to get ready. Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow at 6 in the morning. Probably not at 6, probably when we're going to LA. I don't think I'm gonna be vlogging at 6. I'm going to the store right now because I have to grab some picture frames. We're missing 4 for a memorial table. So I'm on my way to do that. My sister is currently at the nail salon getting her nails done. frames yesterday. So that's what I'm currently doing. My sister's currently at the salon. I'm gonna pick her up when she's done.
My toes, I just did them simple.
The what?
My toes. So I just did them regular. So my toes sparkly. So
for those, what does she need to do? The diamond?
And the shape. You can change the, not the shape, the design. I saw, I saw Lavish's post. I think they were working on her case. She has a refrigerator. Because I told her she could split one of the bouquets for to give to Flower Girls. And she said, like, oh, those are done. Okay. And then I saw that she was doing, like, a little dance on her thing. And I could see in the background the burgundy roses and stuff like that. So I think they were working on her centrifuge. Last time she did a video of...
Oh, that's the marble one, huh?
This one's marble.
So they'll still clean it? Look at the one. You have to, like, do it with the acetone.
Close this shit.
Alright, you guys, so we recently got home. It's currently 9 and my dad is making the beans right now. And I'm about to go cut my hair and then go do the other stuff with the pictures. Try and get more picture frames. So. Here's an update. We just got to LA. Okay, so this is the flowers for the church, I believe. Alright, you guys, it's 8:30. Here's the next update. We got the flowers for the region. They only gave them this. I guess the girls that are in their house or something. Like the main person that owns the flower shop is in there. So I guess there's other people there. But they gave them this. And we thought this was like her, my sister's like actual ramo. So he called and no, this one is for the Virgen and there is another one. So he went back to go get it. I guess I don't know where they left it or something. Thank you. Okay, guys, so I just got dropped off. I was gonna take the bouquet to my sister. I'm gonna take my dad, but because Gigi's from Madrina, he's gonna take it. Originally, I was gonna take it because it was two vases and he couldn't hold both vases while he was driving, so he was only gonna take one. But we made both of them fit in one vase. So we took the flowers. I'm on my way to go get some because I have an aunt at all. Neither has my dad, so I'm gonna pass by Carl's to get something, go home. He said that the food should be ready around 9:30. It's currently 9:22, so maybe like 10 minutes. Okay, so here's another update. I just got to the hotel. My sister's gonna do a first look with my dad.
Where are you going?
Where are you going?
So, do you wanna take this instead?
Sure.
That way,